A motorcycle crash on southbound I-95 in South Philadelphia leaves one person injured. That crash happened just past the Walt Whitman Bridge exit around midnight. The driver was rushed to Hahnemann Hospital. No word on his condition this morning. Traffic was backed up for a bit as authorities cleared the scene there. We're told no other vehicles were involved. No word yet on what caused that crash.